national security and national insecurity. Here, I think, is a major problem as far as our national security strategy is concerned. I think social harmony, togetherness, eradicating xenophobia would certainly enhance the national security of our country. So, basically speaking, we have to have a broad outlook, an overarching approach when we deal with national security. And I have to say, I think I possess the necessary knowledge and the acumen to have a modern-day national security strategy for our country.
This one's from Sampath, somewhere in the audience. Some say Sri Lanka needs a dictator. Is Sajith Premadasa a dictator? Are you more of a populist leader, or would you consider yourself to be a transformational leader? How would you see yourself?
I think if there is a majority of people in our country who are keen on having a dictatorship, I think it is misguided and absolutely and totally detrimental to the interests of our motherland and to the people of our country.